Okay, today we're going to do some Ukemi Waza, break fall. I'll show judo Waza, and I'll also show some application with the same blocks. Alright, so we start with a backward. It is the basic one. Now you can also do it when you hit someone. Okay, and you block your face, or you can use your face like this. So you kick the opponent with your heel. Then you have a side block. Double Ukemi. This is the basic one. Okay, left and right. Then you can do with a kick. Then we have a forward block, Mai Ukemi. Okay, the basic one. Then you can also just fall down and jump. Okay, now we have the roll. Stay with no hands.